that's where you were. Now let's finally, I mean finally, stuff done. And then there's a break here. Really? That is not family friendly. Well, my channel isn't anyways. I'm never gonna be worked using a shield. It's not how this class runs. And 2 minute time skip. Okay, so do you really need to, or can I put them where I want? I should put them where I want. For skills. Ah, and we're back. I just put 5 points into vitality, and let's see what else we should do. Okay, so we are at the point in the game where we can get our most broken thing ever. You noticed I haven't touched this, it's because I love the gadgeting section. It's a smart disc, basically. And that B. And trust me, did I fail? If I fail, I should be able to leave this. I know I can't damage it, so where are you? This is getting annoying. I defeat them all. Okay. Thank you. Yes, now you're gonna see me save them quick because I soft lock myself. Yay! Resume. Single player. Okay. Oopsie! Oh wow. I'm questioning why that was never patched. Or like even tried. Cause if you fail... It's really weird to set up. They must have thought no one would fail it. Because if you've played this game any time, you know exactly what those do. Well, I guess we're having another time skip. Okay, so as the two focus. But I lose 11 strength, which really will affect me. No! Dexterity? No. Okay, so we're looking for a journal entries. Okay. Yes, I will do all the quests, side quests. Wasn't there? Yep, must have gone and all. Spider. Thank you. Okay. Doing that. Resurrect hair. Care. Thank goodness I just took that ice bucket. Time skip. The 5 dexterity. Wait, what the? This is Faraday. This drive focuses for. I don't want to turn into a gun. Quick chance to get focus. Sure. we're back. I was just checking out to see if this would be better, but it gets me more dexterity, but really, for right now... Oh wait, I forgot I can put holes in all those. Silly me. So this isn't as good. Well, I guess this is better, I just need more health. I'm about to go into a boss battle, so that's not a good idea. Oh, 33. Ow. What the? Excuse me? Oh, wait. I forgot. Oopsie. Here's where the final boss of this small miniature touch is. Okay. First. Whoa. Seven. Yes. If no one understands what this is, you have to play Torchlight 2 to understand this comment. this miniature quest gives you a basic backstory. Okay. Yeah, I kind of understand what happened now. He's an alchemist. The first two notes was when he was being cautious. Ah, okay. Yep. Exactly what I thought. Well, I would say they're truthful. Complete.